In a world where crime runs wild, heroes are needed, but they do not roll off of an assembly line. They are born. All these children are meant for the purpose of good, while other children, the purpose of evil. But these gifted children needed guidance. They needed strength and courage. They needed someone to teach them. And that someone
is me. I am Johnny Quest, a maker of heroes. I needed a basis for which to search for candidates, so I figured I'd start in a high school. I looked through a few high schools, one by the name of Nutree or something, I don't know. But I didn't pick them at all because they were wimps and their mascot was pretty ugly. Another choice was Glenbrook North, but I didn't pick them because of their fancy cars and their bling-blinging and their shoes. So I went ahead and just went with Glenbrook South because they had great spirit and integrity. Plus, Tom of the Titans make a pretty good model for incoming heroes. We are in a time of peril, and resolution must be found. This led us all to this. Good morning, class. All right.
Teaching can't be that hard.
What are we doing here?
Yes, well, you've all been invited to a very special course this year. One whose prerequisites are special abilities. The will to do good. Sometimes, the burden of doing good is far too difficult for some people. But fear not, as long as you're under my careful surveillance, nothing bad will happen to you.
Ow!
Except for that, but, alright, let's just begin. With the roll call. Okay. Alan? Barry Allen? Here. Ken Jennings?
What is here?
Clark Kent?
Here.
Lex Luthor?
Here.
What's this?
Present.
Wayne.
Yeah, it's an alphabetical order. My name always comes last. I guess you didn't know that.
Alright, so tonight's homework is this. I want everyone to pair up with two partners, and then you can either solve one crime here at school, or you can just solve it in your own neighborhood. But I don't want any cheating, I don't want any, you know, missing contact lenses, cats out of trees, something stupid like that. I want real crimes. But don't get too far ahead of yourself, because parents like to call around 8 p.m., and I gotta catch A team and raise your back to the
home. What is the problem with you?
Dude, it's not my fault. I'm the blessed.
What is, you want to be my partner?
Yeah, I mean, it was amazing.
What is your phone number? Okay, you're gonna come over to my house?
Yeah.
Right. Hey, Ken, I need a partner and so do you, so how about it?
Sorry, but I don't see any requirements to work with a jerk like you.
Great. Hey guys, you know, these guys, both Bruce and Peter here, still need partners.
You know, nobody ever picks me for this kind of stuff.
You know, I really don't even know why people don't... Whoa.
I think we ditched him.
Yeah, that was about 4.5 miles ago.
Whatever.
I think we ditched Lex, too.
Well, we're at my house. It's safe here. Go ahead, come on in.
Okay. How do we end up in your bathroom?
My house works in mysterious ways. Hey, I wonder where Lex ran off to. By the way, you have some signs on their back.
Huh?
Let me see. This one says, kick.
It says kick me on it.
Alright, fine. You don't have to be so snobby about it. Let me read the next one. Lex. Hey, it's from Lex. Whoa. This is gonna be tough.
Do you mind if I...
No, not at all.
Okay, thanks. To my second most hated enemies.
You have successfully helped me ditch Peter. For a quick 3-mile sprint, we were allies, and now once again, enemies. Oh, and by the way, I'm not going to help you solve crimes. I simply joined your group to avoid Peter. I also think you guys are losers, so there, he ditched us. With absolute hatred, Lex Luthor.
Good riddance. You know, we never officially met. I'm Clark Kent.
Yeah, I am. And I'm Bruce Wayne.
You're kind of quiet. Why is that? Some terrible accident in your past?
Yeah, I don't like to talk about it.
You know, I may not be able to read books well, but I can read people. Let me see. Your parents were murdered when you were young, and you fell into a cave, and you saw a bat, and, you know, you decided it would be a symbol for you to strike fear into the hearts of the unjust.
Am I that obvious?
You know, I think we're gonna be good friends, and perhaps one day really famous. To happiness steps up to greet me. A raindrops keep falling on my head, but that doesn't mean my eyes will soon be turning red. Crying's not for me, 'cause I'm never gonna stop the rain by complaining, because I'm free.
Yeah!
Nothing's worrying me.
What's on TV? Jerry Springer is on tonight.
Alright, good morning, class. Alright, today we're going to talk about how to spot a crime and how to solve one being committed.
Alright. Who are going to be my victims today?
Clark?
And
Bruce.
Huh?
And pay attention because we're gonna have a pop quiz.
How can we have a pop quiz if you just told us about it? And if it's a real quiz, can't we study?
Nah. Pop quiz, I think it's so funny, nah. Just for that comment, I'm making it a test.
Wait,
a test?
Not cool.
Come on!
We'll calm down, okay. Not really much of a test, but kind of like a quiz. We'll call it a mix of the two, like a twiz. No, that's a quest.
What the heck's a quest?
What is like a quiz mixed with a test? Not necessarily 100 points, yet neither is it a 20 point.
That's enough, Mr. Jennings. You have all the answers, don't you?
I'll be rich someday. I'll be rich.
All right. Anyway, what we're going to do now is we're going to have Bruce and Clark perform either acts of good or acts of evil. And I want everyone to mark down on the papers what they think it was, either good or evil. And whoever gets the highest score can, you know, point and laugh at Jennings, assuming it's not Jennings.
What do I get?
Slice of my dignity pie. Alright, now we're gonna go outside and start performing our act, so let's go. You know, why don't we, like, fairy grade the paper? This guy's a rumor. Ever consider joining Cross Continent? So, what grade did you get?
Man, there's something.
You have a super F.
Papers.
A super F? Them
letters.
Wow, that's pretty horrible.
You'll do better next time, yeah, definitely.
We gotta break up that friendship.
Yeah, you know, it'll be alright. You just gotta work on this grade.
Oh,
just a second.
You know, Clark doesn't like you. He never liked you. He's just using you for the grade. I mean, he thinks you're some kind of nerdy weirdo.
What? Clark wouldn't do... Well, I guess I don't know him that well, but... Now, you're right, man. He's just... Ah, God, I can't believe I fell for it. Thanks. I'm gonna go.
Whoa! Familiar feeling? What did you just tell him?
Me? I had little to say. It was he who said everything.
Why are you lying, Lil?
Look, I'm not out to hurt you, man, but maybe he is.
What did he say to you? What'd he say?
What was that all about?
supposed to solve crimes with him.
Wow, I sure was a fool.
Why, I think that guys like that really exist. I could just strangle him.
Well, I couldn't strangle him, but oh, I'd hurt him. Yeah, I'd hurt him. I'd find a way. You know, I can solve crimes by myself.
Heck yeah, it can't be that hard.
All those guys on my own.
Yeah, well, me too.
Fine.
Fine.
My house is this way. Yeah, I'm over there. Yeah. Don't let yourself go.
And so the hero struggled. Bruce, of course, having little athletic ability, was always getting pummeled even though he actually knew how to solve crimes.
Get that blanket out of there.
Jackpot!
Sweet! Check out this blanket!
Yeah, rock and roll!
Hey. What? Oh, nothing. Blanket!
Rock and roll!
Hey, who's that person taking pictures of us?
Oh.
Hey!
Oh!
And then there's Clark, who wouldn't know an evildoer from his own grandmother.
Clark, what are you doing?
Things weren't looking good for our heroes.
Is everything going according to plan?
Yes, everything is going according to plan. I have broken up Bruce and Clark.
We must not allow for the uprising of Bruce and Clark! Did you do your homework?
No!
I'm here to take my bunny back.
So I hear you're into the everyone's beating me up scene.
Oh yeah, well, I hear you've been into the whole I'm gonna beat everyone else up scene.
Yeah. Look, I know you said you didn't like me, but I...
Wait. I thought you said you hated me.
Huh?
Oh, Luther! We've got to get him.
But how can we? He's as strong as I am, and he has the same powers, and you're too weak.
Don't rub it in, okay? I guess I'll have to use my intellect to make devices that will help me fight, you know? Meanwhile, you can help me pump up.
Yeah, and you can help me on my grades. Also, I'll work on costumes for us.
Costumes? Why?
Psh, work for Kiss.
I think we're ready. I got Lex's address, and did you work on the costumes?
Costumes.
You didn't do the costumes.
No, but you drew the gadgets?
I did do the gadgets! Oh, look at this!
Look at this!
This is amazing. It's got remote, it gets AM and FM. How about that?
You're a genius.
So,
How are we gonna get there?
Well, I'm gonna fly.
You're gonna fly? How am I supposed to get there?
Please?
No! I'm not. No way.
Okay. Oh boy.
Shoes.
You don't know what you're doing, but we're gonna stop you.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
What the? Peter Parker? What the?
Yes, it is I, the new Peter Parker.
Any relation to Peter Piper?
Picked a peck of pickled peppers.
A peck of pickled peppers Peter Piper picked?
If Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers...
Then how many pickled peppers did Peter Piper pick?
How did you get the strength to defeat him?
Let's just say, peanut butter. So I decided to get an A in my crime-fighting project and beat up Lex.
You know, Peter, you're not half bad.
So now that Lex is gone, I guess you guys need a new partner. How about it?
We are the lazy generation, no more...
Even the worst of enemies and the best of friends can overcome great odds and become true heroes.
We are the lazy generation, we are the lazy generation.